speak student.
Why should I take AP Biology? I'll ask Shmoop. Well, high school is a journey of enlightenment and self-awareness, a journey to discover who you are. You can't succeed in this monumental undertaking without starting at the very beginning. You know, like Julie Andrews saying, let's start at the very beginning. Yeah, different song. Sound of Music, look it up. And we mean the very, very beginning, as in you on a molecular level. Yeah. Only after you truly understand how you live from the inside out can you begin to figure out where you belong. What makes you function? How are you able to think, to move? How can you explain the miracle of life? Well, if these questions leave you with your mouth hanging open, AP Biology is your calling. It holds the answers to all of your burning questions. Well, biology is the study of living organisms, including but not limited to you. It studies the magic of nature, from the tiniest one-celled amoeba to the 190-ton blue whale. You'll learn all about the cell, which is the functional unit in any organism, from cell organelles and life cycles to the processes of mitosis, respiration, and fermentation. Cells will tickle you every step of the way. Well, biology will give you a complete tour of reproduction and genetics from meiosis to gametogenesis. It's like sex ed all over again, minus the immature boys and all the snickering. Yeah, well, I was one of them. You'll even learn about gene mutations and their role in evolution. Best of all, biology examines DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid. That's what it stands for, if you were wondering. DNA is literally the most fundamental thing in the living world. DNA is what makes you, you. Yeah, you equals you. The study of DNA is not child's play, it's actually brutal. However, with Shmoop's practice drills and quizzes, you'll be an expert in no time. At least by high school standards. Now, with your newfound genetic knowledge, you can clone yourself. Yep, so you can finish your homework and still go to that forbidden party that mom didn't want you to go to. Yeah, it's pretty cool. You'll also be able to use DNA fingerprinting, gel electrophoresis, to find the kid who stole your laptop. Yeah, that guy. With Shmoop's exclusive test-taking tips, practice exams, drills, and topic review, you'll be reciting the steps of DNA replication before you know it. So go ahead, sign up for the AP Bio. Don't be afraid. We promise it won't bite. Or, well, at least it won't suck. Good luck.